Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is mental fatigue. When we don't pay attention to our energy and stress levels, it can often lead us to the state of exhaustion and tiredness. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Mental fatigue is defined as the state of feeling mentally worn out and drained due to the prolonged stress. This mental exhaustion can affect your overall well-being as it impacts both a physical and emotional health as well as your behavior. It can hamper your productivity and performance in all aspects of your personal and professional life. Mental fatigue isn't necessarily caused by one huge problem. More often, it's a result of many little things accumulating over time. These could be too much work, too many decisions, too many interruptions, too many responsibilities, etc. These stresses slowly and gradually creep up until one time it knocks us back and weighs us down. When the volume of the tasks, activities, and mental loads exceeds our capacity to healthy handle stress, our brain gets overwhelmed. And the more mentally tired we become, the more it grinds us down. This makes it difficult for us to keep up, make sound decisions, stay focused, and even handle our emotions. Over time, it can lead to a mental block, stress eating, irritability, and insomnia. If left unchecked, it can even lead to some serious stress-related illnesses. The good news is it can be prevented or at least eased out by these following steps. 1. Take frequent breaks and time off. 2. Move around and exercise. 3. Rethink how you expend your mental energy. 4. Limit your daily decision making. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what mental fatigue is and how you can deal with your daily stresses. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.